our lineup is Dave Thompson, the artist formerly known as Tinky Winky. Now, Coolio, I happen to know that you do have Teletubbies in America, but they're heroin addicts or something. So, is number one Tinky Winky? Or is it number two Hanky Panky? Or is it number three Stinky Winky? Number four Spanky Monkey? Or number five Skanky Junkie?
Let's see. Which one you think?
I know it is, because it's my mate Dave.
It is. I know Dave as well, because in our showbiz world, me and Phil hang out with the Teletubbies. So, it's going to have to be between Coolio and Jeffrey.
See, Jeffrey, you must know, in the world of film and television, you must have an eye for someone that's been up a puppet.
Is that from Oliver? You've got to up a puppet or...
Okay, how old is the Teletubbies?
I don't know. Let's ask Dave, he's number five. Dave, when was Teletubbies starting to be filmed?
1996.
Oh, so about 6 to 7 years ago. Anyway, guess which one is... Tinky Winky there.
Number five seems a bit too tall for me.
Yeah, but the thing is, he was in it.
OK.
Julio, we reckon it's number...
Yeah, I think we're going to pick
five.
Number...
You fell into my trap. Well, let's find out if you're right. With the real David Thompson, please move forward. Oh, hello, Dave. These days, a comedy writer and performer, Mr. David Thompson, ladies and gentlemen. Doesn't Orville Bloom it? Doesn't he do like.
Well, he does a little bit.
Well, I'd like to hear him say some nasty words.
Yeah, did you do anything nasty this
game? This nappy. Oi, Baldy, shut it.
I think we're all curious. Does Orville know the word c-?